really seems like he just grabs some random pieces and puts it all together here. The Ultra Batclaw. Why wouldn't he just grab this to start? Why do we have to come back to upgrade it besides it being a video game? Seems like sometimes, maybe, Batman is a poor planner.